Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. Oh my god, you people cannot imagine how excited I am. I have been waiting for a very long time to order clipping extensions, and I have finally ordered from Alibaba 1 week ago. It's finally here. Here is the package, and I'm gonna be unboxing it. We're gonna see if what I'm expecting is what was I expecting. I'm gonna open the product. We're gonna see it together. We're gonna see if the curls are as the supplier has promised, and then I'm gonna be applying these clippings on my hair. Stay tuned and let's go see the results. So I have ordered these human hair clipping extensions last Saturday. Today it's Friday. It even came earlier than what was I expecting with DHL. And now I just want to see if it's real or if when I'm gonna unbox this, if I'm gonna start crying. So here is the statement, the invoice from this company. I don't know if the exposure can show. Anyway, I'm gonna be putting the website in the description box, and yeah. Here is the bundle with the washing instructions. It says, for example, treat the hair as if it's your own hair. Okay, let's see. Here is the hair. Oh my god, it feels so soft. I don't know if it's 100% human hair. I'm only gonna realize that after a while wearing this. So let's put this down here. You can see the color is like my hair. Let's go and remove this elastic. Everybody knows having kinky curly hair is so difficult to maintain. For example, here. This is like a 4 clipping piece. Smells like hair. Here is another 3 clipping piece. Can you see how it looks like? My god, it's so nice. Here. Yeah. We've got one more 2 clipping piece. Another 2 clipping piece. Another 2 clipping. Another 2 clipping. And another 2 clipping. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5 2 clipping pieces. 1 3-piece and 1 4-piece. It's so 0.5 kg the weight. Here, that's how it looks like. Let me change the camera and show you. And now I'm gonna be fixing up my hair so I can blend it with this one. So yeah, so I'll be right back. I have washed my hair and apply my favorite Curlala curling cream. It smells so nice, like a bubble gum. And now I'm just gonna be, because I don't want to blow dry my, I don't want to keep blow drying my hair, I'm gonna just towel dump and I'm gonna apply the extensions. Then I'm gonna quickly blow dry my whole hair on cold sitting, and only then I'll manage to see if these curls blend in with these curls. I need to open them. If it really blends, then I'm gonna be removing them, washing them, letting them to air dry, and I'm gonna be applying them again tomorrow. So I'm gonna begin with finding my clips. I'm gonna be sectioning my hair, leaving a small amount at the bottom. And I'm gonna go ahead by applying the two-piece extensions. Proceed with drying up this hair and opening the curls, and I'm gonna show you the final results later. This is the final result. I think it really looks nice.